Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to GameQuest. Today, I am having a first look at Estranged Act 1. This is a brand new free-to-play adventure game that's just cropped up on Steam, and I'm really curious to see what it's like. It's made in the good old Source engine that we all know and love, and I've cranked everything up just like I would do with any other Source engine game because it's lovely and very well made, so it's good and stuff and words. Oh, let's just play the game. Okay, so here we are. I've actually not played this game at all. I have no idea what to expect. Okay, here we are. Are we on a, we're on a boat. Log, 218, week 7. Oh my god. Answer radio. Okay.
Hello? If anyone can hear this, my name is Jonathan Darrell, and I need help. These things, they've taken over the island. Anyone, please, I have supplies, but...
Message from ARK Corporation. There has been a safety breach. Mandatory curfew is in effect.
Whoa. What happened there? So I don't know what type of game this is, other than adventure. I don't know whether it's shooting, we're just walking around. I have absolutely no idea. Okay, forwards, backwards, move left, W, A, S, and D. Wow. Look at this. This is lovely. Now, one thing I also have to point out is it does actually have VR support. So I could be doing another video on this, I guess. Right, here we go. This is lovely. I mean, I don't know what we're doing. It looks very Half-Life-y. I mean, I could see all these things that I recognize from Half-Life. Obviously, as it's made in the Source SDK. Stuff. Let's have a look around here. What's going on? I actually don't know. I don't know any of the backstory. I don't know anything. I've literally downloaded the game because I saw it was free, jumped on, and hit the record button. So I have no idea what I'm doing. And I think I've actually taken the wrong turn already because I can't see anywhere to go. Right. Okay, we don't have any guns or anything. Is that... Okay, the door's shut. Clearly, we've got to do something in here. Is it clean up? Can we clean up this mess? Seriously? Milk? I mean, who drops that? Is that milk? Probably not. Oh, I see. We have to go in there. I see. Hang on. Let's kind of... Can we jump through that? Oh, it's a window. We need to go through the door. Right, let's push this out the way. Somehow. Hello? Can we push this out the way? I need to get to the door, please. If you may. If we press E... That's how we move things, I guess. Door. Door. No. Okay, this isn't going to work. No. What's this over here? Shipping permits below. Nothing we can do here. We can... Hang on. Oh, wait. We need to smash the window, I think. Let's get the table. No. Let's get the broom. We can't actually pick the broom up. Come on. Oh, now we're just stuck in here. We can't do anything. Right. Let's have a look. What's in these boxes here? Nothing. Nothing we can pick up. Nothing. Here's this cardboard box. Well, I mean, we're not going to smash any windows with this, are we? No. Oh, here's a ladder. God, I'm so freaking blind. This is why I never play adventure games. I'm just so blind to everything that's going on. Right, what's up here? Nothing. Ah! Concrete blocks. Yes. Left click to throw object. That was right click. That was the same click. That's just dropping them. Let's drop them down anyway. Because I want to smash the glass. Right, let's pick them up. And left click. Ah ha ha, there we go. Oh, there we go. And jump through. Ah, that's lovely. I love doing that. Let's just walk through all the glass. I love doing that. Whee! This is why I can't play games like Counter-Strike. I just smash the windows, just do this all the time, then get shot. And then rinse and repeat. Right. I think we just have to go through here. Can we, we just walked through it. Okay. Fine. That's just what we have to do. Okay. Open the door. And we're back outside again. This is lovely. This is very weird. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, it was just a bird. I don't know if this is intentionally a scary horror game, but that freaked me out. Okay, what's this? Oh, I see. It's a paper. Wentworth Herald, lighthouse decommissioned, local scarecrow competition underway, and there's a, oh god, there's a lost black cat. We all know what's going to happen here. Right, can we just chuck that in the sea? Whee! Oh, It just floats. Fine. It would just float on the sea as if it's not even water. Never mind. Right, let's run down here and have a look. This is looking pretty cool. Okay, through here? No, that's not going to work. We need a way in. Are these slidey doors? It's like slidey doors. No. Can we steal a car? No, I think we're going to have to go on the beach for this one. Spaces to jump. Right. That's something we can't pick up. This is me with most games, by the way. This is why I don't really do Let's Plays. It's just me going, what do I do? I literally, I think one of the reasons why I never complete a game is because I look at everything. I'm looking at everything. It's just like, can I interact with this? Can I walk up this? No. I mean, can we go over here? Is there anything over here? No, we have to look around. Is there anything on the end of this? We must look. I must look at every detail. Oh God, I'm gonna die, 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 I'm gonna die. Hang on. Can I? Oh, I can swim. Oh, that's fine. That's fine, we can swim. Don't have to worry about that. Right, I think we have to run up here. What's up here? Some nice sounds. We've actually got, that's a really nice little blur. I don't think I've noticed that before. What the frick was that? Oh God. Hello? That's a guy.
Hey, are you okay down there? Come on up.
Oh crap, there's someone up there. I thought that was me talking. Was that, are you okay down there? No, I think he's dead. I think he's dead.
I ran into a bit of trouble, so excuse the mess.
Yeah, there's a...
That was your boat, wasn't it?
Yeah, what's going on?
I didn't expect a survivor. Let's get inside.
You are surprisingly nonchalant.
After you.
For a man with a neck beard and a gun and a bunch of dead corpses in your garden.
That's some interesting parking, by the way.
Yeah, interesting body dumping as well.
Yeah. I'm sorry you had to crash here of all places.
There's a dead man on your bed. Have you not noticed?
I've been working on fixing a radio and I had it, but that's when this happened. I was attacked after I managed to get a message out, but a company called ARC are blocking all communications with a damn curfew message. Look, take my gun. I don't need it anymore.
Okay.
You need to make your own way, though.
Have the teddy bear instead.
Go out the back door. It'll take you to a river. Follow the river to the nature reserve, and then you can follow the rails into Wentworth. I'm sure that's where it's coming from.
My shoot! In face! Fuck, I'm out of bullets! It's not.
Look,
I completely
go,
forgot about that. Okay,
good
what?
Luck.
Oh. Oh, I walked out too quickly. Never mind, I have no bullets. I'm screwed already. If there's anything that needs shooting, I'm not the man for the job. Oh God, what is this? This is just too scary. Okay, here we go. When we look over here, it gets really grainy. I don't think I've ever noticed that before. When you get into a dark place, it gets really grainy. Maybe it's because I've not really played Half-Life since having a decent computer. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe it was always there. Right. I think maybe I'm supposed to shoot something. Oh no. Oh no, I see it. We need to get the box there. Jump on box. Over. There we go. I completed the puzzle. That wasn't really a puzzle. Ooh, the mood's changing. Jesus Christ, what was that? It's a bike! It's a bike that we can't ride. In the river! Whee! This is looking pretty cool. There's a bin! In the river. Everything just goes in the river. Do we need to... Let's just jump through the river. Oh crap! I did not expect that. There's a really strong current. A really strong current. And I'm currently stuck. Underneath. Can we get back? Can we get back? Jeez. Oh my God, that was lucky. That was so lucky. Do not fall off. If we fall off on the other side, we're going to go right down that river into a grate, which won't be very great for us. Oh. No, Alex, shut up. Come on, I'm stuck in a gap. Get through the gap. There we go. So what's up here? Hopefully bullets. We need bullets. Okay, everything's very silent and dark. Very mystical. What is going on? Will we ever know? I'm scared of something jumping out at me right now! That, must be for the scarecrow competition. Scarecrow. Scarecrow. Crow. Oh, I see light. Let's go over here to the light. Run, run, run. Shall I hide my gun? I can't hide my gun. Damn it. I'm going to walk into someone, pointing my gun at them. What's this? Can we move this? Hang on, let's move this out of the way. Can we play with the electrics? It's probably not a good thing to do. Oh god, what's that in there? Is that a head? No, that's not a head, that's a plant. Right. In we go. Hello? Welcome to Redton Nature Reserve. Hello? Can I have a... Thank you. That was nice. Refreshing. I don't like these noises. That was... I was not expecting that level of collision and noise. Oh, oh god, oh no, the telly. Oh, sorry, broke your telly. Crap, oh, what's this? This, bullets. Ah, oh, fantastic bullets. I should probably not shoot them everywhere and just save them. Where am I going now? I'm expecting head crabs. Every time it's dark and I'm in a source game, it's head crabs. Ah, what the fuck? Oh fuck, this is a fucking zombie! Oh crap. Maybe I should have not just shot loads of bullets at him. Oh my god. This is looking cool. In fact, I don't want to go any further and spoil it for you because this is a free game. This isn't a game that you're gonna have to pay for. It's a free game. Hello? Telephone. Oh, the cable's gone. This is a free game on Steam. I just recommend you go and play it now because it seems like a really good game. So I'm going to go play it because it looks fun. Okay, so thank you very much for watching, everyone. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.